the Enforcement Directorate is questioning National Conference patron Farooq Abdullah regarding his alleged involvement in the Jammu and Kashmir Cricket Association scam. The questioning is in connection with alleged misappropriation of 43 crore rupees when Farooq Abdullah was the chairman of JK Cricket Association, the sources said. The questioning on Monday is taking place based on bank documents, sources added. The NC leader was questioned by the agency in 2019 in connection with his alleged involvement in the Jammu and Kashmir Cricket Association scam. This is a developing story. We will update as we get more details.